Welcome back. It's time for 11 Fitness, and Charles Harris joining us this morning. A lot of folks dealing with a lot of stress right now, whether it's holiday stress or stress about what happened yesterday.
Absolutely.
Have the need to sort of work off the tension. So I'm going to hand you now this 35-pound weight.
If I knew you was here helping me this morning, I would have put my 45 instead of my 35.
Yeah, thanks a lot for that.
But yeah, during the holidays, it's automatic stress because of, you know, the holiday season, shopping, family, and of course what we're going through with Connecticut. But basically, with a free weight, you can just grab a weight at the gym right now and just use a weight just to do some exercises. So first we're going to do the traps.
Okay.
So basically, you can work the traps like this, come up and down with this weight, you know, nice, slow form, come down, all right? And for the shoulders, same thing, same exercise. Let me turn to the side a little bit.
Okay.
You got
so we can see your arms. Oh, yeah, I won't let you fall, I promise.
So up, hold it, down. Nice chest exercise. You can twist for the core, okay? Working the core, both sides. This is heavy.
It is. See, I'm not as strong as you, so I would say, can't you start with maybe a 20-pound weight?
Yes, half start 10, 35. You know, just find your own fitness level and do it. Because, you know, the free weights come from 10 pounds to 100 pounds.
How many reps of these do you want to do?
10 reps.
Okay.
The heavier the weight, the less reps. So you can work the love handles as well. Just come down like this, you know, work the love handles. And you don't have to go to the gym to do this. It's a good way just to tone up, get in shape, alleviate some stress. And also, I love to do a lunge with this. This is called a suitcase lunge. So you go out, drop down, come back. Go out, and this will get your heart rate up.
So you actually could pack a suitcase and do that.
Yeah.
I mean, really, you probably could.
And after you finish, you go to Miami for a few days. All right, down and go up. All right, basically, now for the back of the arms, you can do the triceps. A lot of women like to work the back of their arms.
Just
so
like
you push
that.
Up, triceps like this. And you don't need a machine to do this. Work the back of your arms, push up.
That looks good.
Okay.
That looks great. So while you're doing that, I'm going to tell folks how they can get in touch with you. You can go to his website, chiselit.com, or you can call Charles at 443-253-0090. You're going to leave us with one quick final exercise.
This is Lisa Robinson's favorite exercise.
Oh, boy.
So you come up like this, push, and out.
There you go.
All right. Happy holidays.